New York drug dealer has now pleaded guilty in the death of actor Michael K. Williams. Irvin Cartagena pleaded guilty to conspiracy to distribute fentanyl, heroin, and other drugs. Williams, known for his role on The Wire, died from an accidental overdose in 2021. Prosecutors say Cartagena sold the fentanyl-laced heroin to Williams.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.